Hi everybody, welcome to the next episode. Today, I think we're going to try and help some of these coastal cities kind of grow here with bricks. So we need bricks for London as well, because I want really to start helping that grow a bit more. We'll get this goods up and running, and we'll ship some in there. However, we've got the dock here, or the port as it is, port here, which also requires bricks. And down here, what we're going to do is going to set up a nice brick factory. It's going to be relocated down to Shoreham by sea. I've got a nice bit there as well, because we've got a couple of mines here anyway. We'll maybe just pop them a bit more into the mountains. And I think we'll probably put another one round about here. The industry tab open, and we will in about there, sink it in a little bit, sink it in a good bit, and we'll just smooth that off a wee bit. Rough edge there. And then we'll just remove the right tool. Some of these trees in the way. I don't think I actually need to do much else to that one. Let's maybe put a little bit more right. And I'm going to ship this over by train. So let's get a this one, which is going to be the best path, probably around that way. So let's angle us down that way a bit more. Actually, now let's straighten that off. Keyboard out of it so I can actually see what I'm doing this time. Okay, so you are hooked into there, so that's fine there. So we'll swing round through this bit here, cross over there, round this coastal way into here. So what we'll do, we'll just plan out where we're putting our docks. And chip away some of this land. Let's go with Square Harbor. and about there. Look at that, almost perfect fit there. Two large ducks in this one. That's not what I wanted to do. Sorted. So we need a couple of construction factories down here. And I'm thinking one here. Too far away. You are in range. Good stuff. And that was to build. Another one over here. Will you be? See, it's not wrong. Because I'll need an entrance to this side. Safe side, let's pop in. Got a track there. Cargo worms. Let's try and mirror that. Down the side there. Safe, let's pop that about there. So if I move, they're all in range now, and then we'll worry about passengers later on this route here. We'll just pull that road back in, and I'll try and figure out what to do with that, because honestly don't know why it does that. And that's save over here as well. Okay, so we are heading over here and over that way, so we'll have two tracks. So I'll merge off around here. Let's do this as a through station. Come on, this angle. to decide that. Angled that much better. Let's try that again. One thing I don't actually have over here is a hub. Or a train depot. This is the start of the other side of the map now. Tiny bit there. Cool. Curve around there. That way, and we should nice curve into it. Right there. Just run a double track all the way back that way. Off some of these. Embankments and stuff like that. Right there, so we can have people into there. That way, so we can come along. So I need a crossing over here. Right there. Connected there. Yep, done. Right, just as well as seeing that. I had the same disaster I had last time. Wondered how I didn't actually manage to get a proper route. some signals on here. Space them out a little bit. The track. We might actually do it like that, right? Soon we'll probably move that over a bit. Can we move that over a bit? Better just to relay the road. Oh gosh, I'm getting tongue tied today. Relay the road. Right, get rid of this road here as well. Does it go just now? It doesn't actually go anywhere. Just add that in. Like that. There we go. This flat. In the middle there, just to make it look a bit more busy. Oh, I'll save. Okay, cool. Let's finish now. You're just going to be a spare track. We'll move this one just to see where it actually wants to go. So you go kind of there. Bridge on this one, straight over that. Here. Right, what kind of bridge do we want? Probably go with... tunnel. big gap there, right. That's where I want that to be. Speed if I got going around that corner. It should be alright. Okay, so if I take this tunnel back a bit more, going a bit more down, we should actually hit it. Come on, have a try. Easily done. And again, some signal so we know which way the train wants to go. What I think I might do just as a temporary solution. Until I figure out where we're putting our proper train yard over this side of the map. Let's pop you in here. Do my here to here. Same with that one as well. So we've got a variety. Oh no, I did that one. No, I want that one. Right, let's get some trains on the go. Okay. I don't think we want electric running on here. Let's go with 9,000, I think. We're not going to have. One, two, three. We'll start with three and we'll put one on each. 7, 8, 9. Well, let's unpause that date as well. Let's see your trains coming out. Oh, and we have some new lorries as well, the Studebaker. Ones that they kind of use the army, isn't it? start getting a nice production of bricks, and they were just long enough, I think, to go in there. Watching the lovely trains come in. There we go, and then that should start. Yeah. I know I will get a ship line added in as well. Carry the bricks, and we'll hop on a dock over here, and the one over here for London. We'll need to pop in a little distribution centre over here for sort of lorries. We'll probably go for Burnwood and Erith as well, so that's quite a trek. So we'll probably put in the Studebakers to get over there. Okay, right, thank you for watching. I'll probably pop in the truck stops offline, let this run for a little bit, and we'll see if we get some bricks being made. Thanks for watching. Hit the like button if you enjoyed it, subscribe if you want to see more. Thank you.